Fittini.
Feeling so damn tired, but I'm still alive. All these animals creeping in the dark. It's like I'm locked in a goddamn box. Scott, what you doing to these kids? You got them caught up in your games again. Stuff inside, cause they're back for revenge. Since the location with baby and friends. Not gonna make amends, this is too intense. Finance and Freddy gotta represent, think again. Baby's crawling all around on the ground. And then if you hear kids scream, then you know you're not allowed. Cut you to pieces, you'll never be found. Cause her and her friends wanna make Freddy proud. This has turned to a legacy now. Stand up, say FNAF proud.
Baby's pizza world. You'll never find the door. She'll come and slice you up. Blood drips down my hands. I'm giving all I got. My favorite pizza spot. Mechanical robots can't wait till 6 a.m. Sinister location. You said it wouldn't hurt. You said it wouldn't hurt. Sinister location. You said it wouldn't hurt. You said it wouldn't hurt. I'm in this nightmare. You try to help, but you don't know what you've done. Sinister location. You said it wouldn't hurt. You said it wouldn't hurt.
Yo, 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 what up, everybody? It's Vinny Noose in the house here with Rocket.
How's it going, guys?
Welcome to the sixth house party?
Boom.
Couch party?
Sixth house party is
couch party.
What's up?
Couch party, I'm sorry.
I see some of you guys saying there's lag in here. I hope there's not lag. And if there is,
Really sorry. Lag. Oh, I'm only getting it from one person, though. Is it that one person?
Yeah, it might be one person. How?
We're mute. Can you hear us?
Can you guys hear us right now? That's an important
question. Can you hear us? Can you hear us?
No lag. All right.
I don't see any lag.
That's right. Can you hear us?
I mean, they would not have.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, they can hear us. Cool. All right. What's up, guys? Welcome to the sixth couch party for Rocket Gaming. Thank you all for coming in early this time. You guys are getting
ahead
of it.
You guys are getting on top of it right now.
Yeah,
right.
I know, you guys are getting so good at it. This is what I needed. I just need to grab this. Guys,
so
we have a very, go ahead.
Yeah, as a tradition, just want to say, anybody who is brand new to the stream, please let yourself be known and say hello to everybody. There's a lot of regulars in here, and there's a couple names that I haven't seen.
Never seen Creepy
in
Cupcakes
here,
but,
yeah,
before.
Creepy
What's
Cupcakes.
Up, Creepy Cupcakes?
So everyone who's new, you win a free song every single week, right? So everyone who's new, go ahead and email rocketgaminggiveaway@gmail.com. And Jeremiah, if you could pop that in there, that would be
Jeremiah
so killer.
Here?
I believe so.
You just assume?
I just assumed Jeremiah
was in here. I don't
think
Jeremiah is in here. Moonlight Gaming, Orin Wilson. What a fantastic name, Orin Wilson.
Yeah.
Hey.
24.
Right. It's a little quiet in here, so I think we need to spice things up. But we have some really special things going on today. This week, actually, is our Five Nights at Freddy, like, this is the release of Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location. So we are so fucking stoked, and we have a ton of killer stuff to play for you.
So a bunch of songs that we haven't played yet for anyone. So it's going to be the first time that y'all have heard a couple songs. They're going to be old songs that we wrote, of course. Yeah. Five Nights at Freddy's songs, of course, and the promotion of Five Nights at Freddy's coming out this weekend.
Hey, Doug. What do you got?
There's Douglas. I don't know if you can see him, but it looks like he has a receipt or cardboard in his mouth. Maybe a hybrid. Cardboard, receipt.
Cardboard, receipt. Devin Case, what's up?
Cardboard, receipt, the next hit song.
Devil
or
Chan,
what?
What's up? I'm so fucking mute. Sorry, Leslie. Leslie, you're having a tough time over there. You have lag and mute. It just sounds brutal. So, hey, guys, we're going to play a live acoustic version of Teddy Bear Nightmare right now, which we've never done ever before. Leonardo DiCamaceo, email Rocket, Rocket Music Giveaway at gmail.com.
Leonard Camacho, I believe it is, but Leonardo Camaceo works.
Oh, do you guys know that Rocket Gaming posts all the songs before they release? What? I don't know what that means.
But, guys, here we go. And I just want to apologize beforehand if this is hectic, because we just learned this, like, today.
Yeah, we learned it an hour ago.
We're busy. So, but we wanted to play this for you guys. So, here we go. Forgive me, I have to look at these lyrics because there's so many of them. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. This is Teddy Bear Nightmare Live. Come on.
In the background, and Freddy jumps out, it's the ultimate smackdown.
Close my eyes, just pretend that I'm not scared, that I'm not scared, that I'm not scared.
From this teddy bear nightmare.
Turn down the lights.
almost without a hiccup. There's a couple hiccups.
There's a hiccup, but is it okay? Everybody hiccups every once in a while, you know
everybody
what I mean?
A lot of hiccups.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's like everybody poops, you know, just like that old book.
Dump. I took a dump like a little bit right before this.
So childish.
So childish. Dumps are awesome. So getting pumped up for our Five Nights at Freddy release. We have Captain Redbeard this Friday.
All hands together for Captain Redbeard.
Captain Redbeard's doing a Five Nights at Freddy song releasing this Friday. It's not a Sister Location song, but we have a Sister Location song coming out next Friday. It's already done. You guys can hear it on Spotify, Apple Music right now, and iTunes, Google Play. Our album Sister Circus is out right now. If you haven't heard, you can hear all these songs. Stream them. It's awesome.
Absolutely.
But yeah, he wrote a Five Nights at Freddy's song that's about all the games, and it's just fucking so goddamn good.
It's really, really good. It's a different sort of song, really dark, and his lyrics are always awesome. His voice is incredible.
His lyrics are super different, by the way, than what we normally do.
Yeah, absolutely different. Uses words like animatronic, blah, blah, blah. You know, it's girl, crazy.
Girl Gamer, hit me up on rocketmusicgiveaway@gmail.com. Anybody who's new, email that. I will be getting that tomorrow morning. I am leaving for California tomorrow morning, but I will get to everybody that emails me tonight if you're new, or if I haven't sent you anything yet, shoot me an email and we'll go ahead and get that for you. Sometimes, like, we're just busy, so apologize. But they're coming, don't you worry.
They are coming.
Devin Case, I sub. There you go.
That's what I'm talking about, Devin.
Hells yeah, baby. So, today...
Hi, Savannah.
Well, hey, Savannah. Go
are you guys. New?
Yeah.
If you're new, you get a free song, Rocket Game Giveaway.
Boom, baby. Cute dog. Absolutely.
His name is Douglas. He's adorable.
Sempe, notice me. Jose Perez. There's so many new people in this stream.
I know. A lot of new people. A lot of new faces.
Yeah. Guys, who's excited for... Hey, Jeremiah, I'm so happy that you're here, by the way.
Thank you, Jeremiah. You rock.
It's been so long since I've seen you. I was just thinking, like, I haven't seen Jeremiah in forever. Oh, my goodness. I'm not going to put it on tonight, but for those of you who follow us on Twitter or Instagram, you guys have seen Douglas's Halloween costume, and it's so funny.
It's hilarious.
I will put it on him for our Halloween stream.
Yeah. Mufasa.
Yeah. And for those of you who don't follow us on Twitter, head on over to at Rocket Gaming Rec. Jeremiah, if you can put that in.
Yeah. Also at Vinny Noose RG if you want to follow myself. Love Revelations. Revelations is a kick-ass song. It's so good.
I mean, I'm not saying I wouldn't want to play it if anyone wants to hear it. Because, like, we can play Revelations.
I mean, we can play it. We could, like, do a quickie right now. Just
If we can get everybody right now to, what do we want them to do? Let's do this. If they want us to play, because we only were practicing 5 minutes of Freddy, but if they want us to play Revelations, I mean, they can go on Twitter. Maybe we can hashtag something on Instagram.
Yeah, Instagram would be cool. Twitter would be cool.
If everybody in here right now who has a Twitter can go to their Twitter on your smartphone,
Twitter or Instagram.
Yeah, and tag us and hashtag Rocketeer, hashtag Rocket Gaming, and hashtag Couch Party, that would be awesome.
So,
and,
three hashtags. Rocketeer. What's the second one?
It's Rocketeer.
Rocket Gaming, Rocketeer, and Couch Party.
Yeah.
If you do that, if you get five people to do that, we are more than happy to play Revelations for you right now.
Watu's in here. What's up?
Oh, Watu, what up, dude?
All right.
Handsome John.
Russell.
You devil.
I was at Shooter's stream, and I told him to sing. He's good. He should be on Rocket Gaming. I'm going to make an executive decision and say Shooter will never be on Rocket Gaming, only because his voice is terrible.
No offense, Shooter.
And I love you, Shooter, but your voice is so bad. It's not his fault. It's not.
It's the world's fault.
It's the world's fault because they hate people sometimes.
The world hates people sometimes.
This is a Five Nights at Freddy hype stream, but...
But we can go outside of the realm a little bit. I mean,
do you want to do it?
I mean, that's what people are suggesting, so I mean...
I mean, I'm in. I'm gonna try to do this with no lyrics, by the way. This is what you guys get, because I don't have it ready. So this is no lyrics.
Hey, Piecrust.
Hi, Piecrust. You have a really great...
Piecrust.
You're really good. All right. Well, here we go, I guess. No lyrics. We're
dog, hope here we go. Oh, Dr. Monty, lead us on a journey
to the depths way down below.
Oh, how they haunt me, doing what you taught me.
Pulled down by the undertow.
All the time, I divide my revelation.
Yeah, it was good.
sucks, that's just rude. Be special. Keep watching Rocket Gaming. Keep watching Rocket Gaming. Keep watching Rocket Gaming. Keep watching Rocket Gaming. Keep watching Rocket Gaming.
Fun one.
Guys, we're gonna take a quick break and play an awesome little jingle for. Oh, it's not time yet. We got 10 minutes till we play our first song.
10 minutes till the new song coming up.
We have two songs coming out this week, by the way.
Another dual week.
Hype Sister Location. Yeah, we can Hype Sister Location. And so, guys, to Hype Sister Location, I'm gonna go ahead and play, I don't wanna play that song. It's been played like a million, gillion, jillion times. So.
Yeah.
You should do it for a Forza Horizon 3 song.
That game looks pretty insanely awesome, gotta say it.
I'm gonna play a song that I bet no one's ever heard, and you don't think so?
Mm.
Really?
Mm-mm.
Okay, alright. I saw the thumbnail, I was really
Mm-mm.
into it. Okay. Minnie says,
mm-hmm. Mm-mm.
Wanna play an 8-minute day course?
No. Get out of here, dude.
Oh, Gamer Girl.
Oh, here we go.
That doesn't exist. Doesn't exist. That's a great thumbnail. I don't know. Why don't I just play? We should play a new song.
Okay.
Do you want to do it?
Yeah, let's just play a new song. All it's right, early, yeah, but yeah, all right, yeah, we yeah, give yeah, in. Yeah, we right, give right. in. We give in. All right. So here is a brand new song that nobody has laid ears upon before.
And Girl Gamer, we caught on to you because we were uploading things to YouTube to do this, but now you ruined it for everybody. So now we're putting them on flash drives, and you can't go watch them.
This is true. So
there
you're
was like
never going to see it again.
On them, and I know it was you. So
we know it was you.
So no
we
one.
We know it was you. You blew it for everyone.
Dorian Pitchrand is back. All right, guys. So should we play them Thursday's song or Friday's song?
We can start with. I guess we could start with Thursday's. Just do it in order.
Yeah. So guys, this comes out tomorrow. Guys. I want to preface by saying this.
Gaming Raptor, you're about to miss the song coming out this week.
Yeah, so I just want to preface this by saying that the music video is not complete yet. It's missing some lyrics throughout the song. The song's complete. It is featuring JT Machinima, Team Headkick, Dr. G, Vinny Noose, myself, and
Splooge Gaming,
aka Zach Boucher. Shout out to all those guys. I always say Boucher, dude. I'm going to call him Boucher. He's bougie, dude. Alright, guys, well,
Hey, Lazy Larry, welcome!
Here it is. This is, the Overwatch Tank class song. Enjoy!
What's the looker? Sexy as hell. If you call me a hooker, it won't end well. Here, little piggy, it's rope hog time. Going hog wild like I lost my mind. Come here, you little bacon bits. You wanna scrap with me? Let's finish this. Hurt so good, no pain, no gain. You're in my house. Get out, you stain.
Zarya here, I carry the tea.
I cast barriers and blast energy beams.
You might catch me playing with gravity. I only get stronger when you're attacking me. Fire at will, I've got them trapped. Push forward, I've got your back. If you want a shield, get close to me. Agon Pogatovnesty!
Stand up with just what you need. Backbones for any good team. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Back down, we're coming for you. Shields up with me and my crew. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. We're a new breed of beaters.
So what? I'm a primate. The name's Winston, and I jump up, call it checkmate. Coming down from the heavens above, I snap necks, protect everybody I love. Get in my bubble, getting ready for a rumble. Check out my muscles as I'm taking out the trouble. I look nice, but I'm feeling so angry. Primal rage, everything's worth breaking.
So strong like a giant, like a rhino. Call me Reinhardt, made of metal. Come out and face me, feeling temperamental. I shatter the earth, then I'm getting elemental. My hammer slams with the force of God. So slow, but I bite like a dog. Protect everyone on my team. Throwing barriers up, am I man or machine?
Stand up with just what you need. Backbones for any good team. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Back down, we're coming for you. Shields up with me and my crew. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders.
When I'm coming in, jacking every kill with only 2%, I'm loving it. Defense matrix, none of you are touching this. The government can stop the Overwatch, but not this other bitch. The name's D.Va in the room when you see me. When I try and enter, seems like all of you are leaving. Doesn't mean I'm just gonna explode, best believe it. I'm the meaning of the reason you're defeated, so just leave me alone.
Stand up with just what you need. Backbones for any good team. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Back down, we're coming for you. Shields up with me and my crew. Guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Of leaders. Of leaders. So guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Of leaders. Of leaders. So guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders.
All right, so that is going to be tomorrow's release, Leaders.
Heyo!
With JT Machinima as Zarya, Team Headkick as Roadhog, got Splooge Gaming as D.Va, myself as. Who am I in this one? Reinhardt, I believe.
And Dr. G as
and
Winston.
Dr. G as Winston.
It's the first time Dr. G's come in rapping.
Yeah, also, so that's cool. The second time, or third time I've really rapped. And it's the first time Dr. G's ever been on track rapping.
Yeah, dude. Okay, guys, so we've been getting a lot of She Knows, so we're going to play you guys a live She Knows. I'm sorry for everyone who doesn't want to hear this song, because I understand. But it's our hit song, so we got to go with it, you know? Good night. Pull up the lyrics on this one. I can't hang with that. I'm not there yet. What? Sometimes these just don't load up. Sorry. Got it. All right, here we go, team. My God. Why don't they ask anything women? I don't know what that means. But here we go. Everyone, here is She Knows live. My Red Bull, cheers.
I used to sit in an office room. I lived for my life and fed its crew. It's so dark hiding in the underground. Past this time I won't be found. And I don't dare to sleep alone. No, no. Don't go. She knows. Trapped inside this horror show. Don't go. Oh,
which is distant, but the twitch is to break it. Nobody could have ever predicted for ever now by 1950. This bitch is straight up sadistic, lost on the ground. I'm locked in the game like buggy shackles and chains. I've gone insane for the mental strain. All aboard this nightmare train, always under Freddy's reign. Locate my pain, a symphony of endless plays. You never say that I died in vain.
So Rocket throws these things called, what I like to call it is he acts up.
I act up, dude.
He acts up sometimes. And that was an example of Rocket acting up.
You don't know.
Please check out my channel name, Devin Case, Please Rocket. We'll definitely check it out, dude.
Everyone go check out Devin Case.
Everyone should go check it out.
Yeah, check it out.
Doing a little promo here.
Yeah, why not?
Hello, friends.
So, for news in any for anybody that cares about what we're doing, we just ordered a really bomb-ass camera that we're gonna start filming all of our videos with. It's literally gonna change the game for as far as our content and what it looks like for you guys. So that's awesome. Nice job as Lucio on JT Mishima's song. Thank you, Jeremiah. It was a quick little excerpt. Everyone else that was in this one, it was too. But it was a lot of fun. It's also really cool that everybody is so willing to just help out with all that stuff. It's so fun.
Yeah, honestly. JT is, like, the best channel. I love
He's,
those
like,
guys.
Our best friend.
Yeah.
So, we actually played this Rocket League game, which, by the way, we won.
yeah.
And I will post it on Rocket.
Barely, but
I will post it on Rocket Gaming's channel, but if you can go watch on JT Gaming right now. But we played JT Machinima... Skull and Pat fan in Rocket League, and we were dominating, and then it all of a sudden,
and then we just fell apart. We fell apart so hard,
but we still won.
We still won in the last game.
Hey, kid in the bubble or kid in the blue hoodie, how's it going? Yeah, dude, it was
a blast.
It was a blast. I need it.
Yeah, I can't wait to do more of those with them, especially because Rocket League just came out with a new. It's not even a DLC. Is it a DLC? I don't even know. Is it?
Yeah. Anthony Rivera.
I don't know, because I showed up and you had already downloaded it. I assumed it was just free.
Yeah. If you do sing that song at your talent show, please take a video of it and tag us so we can see it.
Tag us and we can see it. Yeah, that would be super awesome.
Oh, Dustin.
Love to watch it and comment on it, too.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Well, it appears as though it's 8:35. And we have another song to play, you guys, that's new. We also have another live song to play. What do you guys want to hear?
New song.
Or a live song.
Or a live song.
That you guys have never heard. Or makeup song about people.
Or we can make up another song, yeah.
It always gets hectic.
Yeah, it gets a little tough sometimes.
It's hectic, but it's always fun, right? Sheep Girl, your icon is scary. I think it's Mangle.
It's kind of rad.
From Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah, it scares me. It looks like a sheep. Bang Bang Live.
Not gonna do Bang Bang Live today.
We are playing Five Nights at Freddy's songs for the most part, other than our revelations. We caved.
Yeah,
we caved. We're pretty good about it. Sing the Easter egg song.
Actually, we're never any good at it. We always cave. So if you ask for something, we most of the time do it. If we like it.
I mean,
it.
If you really want to
if we like
Bang
it.
Bang, if you really want to, we'll do it. But like, I don't know.
Not at the moment.
Bang Bang! I mean, I'd be into it, but we didn't practice it. It's Mary Night. That's who I meant. Not Mangle. The Revelation Easter egg live, please. Not today. I'm really bummed. Teddy Bear Nightmare. We did Teddy Bear Nightmare.
We did. Dorian, you missed Teddy Bear Nightmare, dude.
That was the first time we played Teddy Bear Nightmare live.
I know.
Why don't we just get it out of the way?
Newbie?
Get it out of the way.
Talking about newbie?
No, man. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I mean? Make up a song. All right, let's get... Hold on. Let's get some...
Let's get a
show of hashtags. So if you want us to make up a song, hashtag make up a song. If you want us to play... If you want us to play Five Nights at Freddy Part 2, Get Out Alive, then hashtag get out alive. And if you want to see a new song, hashtag new song. I'm sad. Damn it. What do you guys want? Make up a song.
Alright, that's it.
Two hashtags and we're good to go. Okay.
Three, alright. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
Devin so. Case, baby. This one's for you. Here we go.
Sorry for that, but you're just gonna have to act like it doesn't matter. Cause it does.
shit. We always end super rusty because we always want to go till the end of time.
Yeah.
And then
one
of us gets off. And when I say one of us, I usually get off. And then when I get off, he gets off. Wait. Got weird.
Topic.
Okay, perfect.
Off topic.
All right, guys, we're going to play you Friday's song. It's Captain Redbeard's Five Nights at Freddy's song. Five nights inside right now. So have a blast. Enjoy this mother... because it's coming out on Friday. It's also available on Spotify, iTunes. You can listen to it right now as much as you want all night. You guys can go listen to this right now all night.
As well as an unreleased song with no video that's on there called It Doesn't Matter. That's going to be our banger that comes out right after Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location comes out. So go check that out if you want to check it out on Spotify.
Yeah.
Or Apple Music.
Enjoy the song right now.
All right, was that not the sickest Five Nights at Freddy's song you guys have ever heard? How freaking dope is that song? So good.
So guys, for everybody that doesn't know or doesn't have Spotify or Apple Music, go get it. It's free.
Yeah.
You can literally go click. You can go download it.
You can go get on your phone. Get on your phone. Get it on your computer, and it will shuffle songs for you for free. But if you buy it, then you can choose what song you want to listen to. If you want to go into an album, for example, our Sister Circus album, you can listen to any of those songs in any of order for free on Spotify right now if you go download it.
Yeah, it's freaking awesome, seriously. And that album in particular is just, it's going to dominate here, I hope, in the next couple weeks. We're going to start promoting our albums a lot more. Like, we have like a ton of awesome albums that a lot of people don't know about. Like, we put out songs every single week for you guys. But they get turned over a lot of times because we have so much content. But yeah, there's so much music we make that I subbed today by Rocket. I'll miss you. Bye.
Thank you for coming in, Devin Case.
We have so much music that it's really important that you guys support us and keep listening to it, even if you don't watch it on YouTube. Like, you can watch it on YouTube, and then you, like, you know, a lot of
people. Yeah, if you like the songs, listen to them in your free time. Yeah. Like, why not? I know a lot of you guys do it. But Spotify, Apple Music, everything like that, that totally helps us.
It does, guys. Honestly, like, if you think about it, we do this stuff for you guys every week. I mean, there's no one else that we do it for.
Yeah, it's all for you.
Yeah. So thank you for watching.
Thank you so much.
And we have another acoustic song to play. You ready?
We got one more Five Nights at Freddy's song for you, an oldie.
Yeah, we got another Five Nights at Freddy's song, and then we're going to end our show, as we always do, with our other two songs that are coming out tomorrow, just to give you guys...
Just to end it
off. Yeah, you guys can watch them again. Most people never heard them. So, thanks for coming to our couch party, guys. We will say hello to you guys once more before we leave. And, yeah, let's do this. You ready? I'm so scared.
I I'm so scared.
I think you all wanna know how to make it through the night. Get out alive, or might cry. My body shakes as I try to make it through. I need to prove that I'm the right guy.
Sunglasses, and he literally can do anything, and you guys should stream on Friday.
Whew! Guys, that's a mouthful right there.
I just gotta say,
but thank you so much.
I just gotta say that song was written almost a year ago, and it has a lot of lyrics, and I didn't remember it, and it's a lot of shit to say. Vinny is amazing, and we can't stream on Friday because I'm not gonna be here.
Yeah,
I'm going out of town. Yes.
Unfortunado. I don't know if that's Spanish or not.
Unfortunadado. Complatibado.
Complacianti.
Complati conti pampi.
Corsia pera.
Customo cucu peep.
Patigolera.
Stata guy and go up, beep.
It sounded more like Japanese.
It's getting Japanese. Oh, you gotta get it. Sorry.
Okay. Hey. I love anime. Okay, everybody knows now.
Yeah, dude. Do we have an actual original song that we could ever play these guys? I don't think the two of us that we know anymore.
Not anymore, but we can learn one.
We could learn one. Also, we have an original album on Spotify and iTunes and Apple Music called Prettier Things. Some of those, all of those songs were written 4 or 5 years ago and recorded. But we wrote and recorded them pretty much all together for the most part.
Yeah.
Yeah. Last week Vinny's out of town. This week me. I know we'll never be together again. Luckily, on Wednesdays, we're always...
Kay is right.
Yeah. So, guys, thank you for coming to our couch party number 6. Next week, guys, we really... Let's spread the word.
All around.
Yeah, spread the word, guys. We need to start getting this
wax
couch
on, wax
party
off, you know
pumping
what I mean?
Up. We do love you guys coming in, but we would love to see tons more coming in. So, just remember, set an alarm on your phone. The day of Wednesday is the Rocket Gaming couch party.
Wax on, wax off. Spread it out.
Whoa.
Wax on, wax off. Check this out.
Whoa, dude. Do you remember the Bioshock song?
Yeah. I think we can play it if you remember it.
Do you guys want to hear the Bioshock song? Because I'd be kind of down to play it. I really like that song. You guys be down?
Yeah.
All
right. I don't know if I know the chorus, but we'll figure it out when we go.
Keep playing. Guys, we didn't practice this, so we're going to just do it for you.
Twisted above us.
Sophia Lamb, what were you thinking? Take away my little girl and I can't stand. I'm just a metal suit that used to be a man. Take away a man's family, that was a plan. My name's Delta, look at my setup. I've got a vendetta up to my neck and I'm better. I'm gonna find the truth, get to you. All the things that I'ma do, only a rap's room through. Big Daddy's here, he's coming for you now. His little girls, they're gonna hunt you down. Dystopia, a crazy place. I love Bioshock, the world. Stuck in this rapture, the atom is scattered deep underwater. And thinly twisted above all the madness up in the heavens. I'm in the clouds up above in Columbia. A civil war with the founders of our home. Filled with tears coming in from long ago. The memories of the vicious ones before. Elizabeth, can you help me understand? Up in a world with the songbird dying and an alternate universe, it does exist.
Guys, oh man, we have a brand new person coming in. The last,
I think he's late. I think we're actually done.
No, he came in a minute before our stream's over. Well, thank you guys for watching our
welcome
sixth couch party. We are going to end our stream with for Lucky, for whoever just came in here. We're gonna play our last two songs again for you.
So two brand new songs. Count them. Two brand new songs. One is coming out tomorrow, and another one is coming out Friday.
Yeah, we have our Overwatch Tank class song. It's out on Spotify, iTunes Music right now. You can go listen to that shit literally immediately. It's on the web.
It is.
And our album Sister Circus, our Five Nights at Freddy album, is out now as well on Spotify. So go follow us. Go listen to it. We are out, guys. Until next Wednesday, 8 p.m. We will see you there.
Game on.
What the looker? Sexy as hell. If you call me a hooker, it won't end well. Here, little piggy, it's rope hog time. Going hog wild like I lost my mind. Come here, you little bacon bits. You wanna scrap with me? Let's finish this. Hurt so good, no pain, no gain. You're in my house. Get out, you stain.
Zarya here, I carry the tea.
I cast barriers and blast energy beams.
You might catch me playing with gravity. I only get stronger when you're attacking me. Fire at will, I've got them trapped. Push forward, I've got your back. If you want a shield, get close to me. Agon Pogotovnosti!
Stand up with just what you need. Backbones for any good team. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Back down, we're coming for you. Shields up with me and my crew. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. We're a new breed of leaders. Of leaders. Of leaders. Support guaranteed. We're a new breed of leaders.
So what? I'm a prime.
my mate. The name's Winston, and I jump up, call it checkmate. Coming down from the heavens above, I snap necks, protect everybody I love. Get in my bubble, getting ready for a rumble. Check out my muscles as I'm taking out the trouble. I look nice, but I'm feeling so angry. Primal rage, everything's worth breaking.
So strong like a giant, like a rhino. Call me Reinhardt, made of metal. Come out and face me, feeling temperamental. I shatter the earth, then I'm getting elemental. My hammer slams with the force of God. So slow, but I bite like a dog. Protect everyone on my team. Throwing barriers up, am I man or machine?
Stand up with just what you need. Backbones for any good team. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Back down, we're coming for you. Shields up with me and my crew. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders.
When I'm coming in, jacking every kill with only 2%, I'm loving it. Defense matrix, none of you are touching this. The government can stop the Overwatch, but not this other bitch. The name's D.Va in the room when you see me. When I try and enter, seems like all of you are leaving. Doesn't mean I'm just gonna explode, best believe it. I'm the meaning of the reason you're defeated, so just leave me alone.
Stand up with just what you need. Backbones for any good team. Support guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Back down, we're coming for you. Shields up with me and my crew. Guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Of leaders. Of leaders. So guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders. Of leaders. Of leaders. So guaranteed, we're a new breed of leaders.
Yeah. I think I always want to make music that people can understand and relate to. And of course, I'm not always going to be preachy. I'm not always going to, like, make a stand, but it's always going to say something.
Nights at Freddy, he bites, wanting to stab me. He thinks he's polite. Chico the chicken and Bonnie the bunny, they're deadly and not even funny. Little kids come here to eat pizza, but beware the animatronics just might eat ya. Feature me on the big screen, Twitch streams. My fans wish they could kiss me. Mike Schmidt, he should flee the scene. Freddy jumps out, you can hear me scream. Eyes gouged out, it's a crazy thing. Bloodshot eyes and I need Visine. Look at me having some trouble, some fun and no skeleton. Making my way with no gun. Look, I've outdone them, these robots are somewhere. They're constantly coming, I'll take out a dozen.
Close my eyes, just pretend that I'm not scared, that I'm not scared, that I'm not scared.
Down the lights, I'm surviving the night with Freddy and friends until 6 a.m. My girlfriend is home, but I'm in the zone with Freddy and friends until 6 a.m. We'll be right back.
on, guys. It's Russell from Rocket Gaming here. I hope you enjoyed part one of the Five Nights at Freddy four-part series. Now, since it's the holiday season, I'm feeling a little festive and I feel like giving. So,
is it finally over? Can't say. The fourth game series.